industrial, over-specialized, and overproducing food system is mainly enriching a handful of large companies, while it causes widespread environmental destruction and exacerbates social injustices. We must urgently stop paying for bad farming practices.
We can do better. We can produce food in a way that is healthy, in harmony with nature and protects the climate, in a system where farmers earn a decent living and where everyone can afford good food, in a system where food brings us together as human beings in society.
This is not just our vision for a climate-neutral continent, it is a roadmap for action.
No more time to keep the status quo. We, people, are already changing our daily life because we need a different food system. Now, it's time for policymakers to do the same and change the most expensive policy of the European Union, the Common Agricultural Policy. They must align it with the EU Green Deal and link it to the better implementation of environmental laws. And you, what are you doing?